Puma hanging on my neck. The bracelet matches a set. My brother's name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net. Mama wish I would've went corporate. She wish I would've went exec. I still turn to a CEO. So
y'all not gonna play with Summer Grant to breathe.
I've asked about you and they told me things, but my mind didn't change and I still feel the same. What's a life with no fun? Please don't be so ashamed. I've had mine, you've had yours, we both know. We know they won't get you like I will. My only wish is I die real, cause that truth hurts and those lies heal. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still, so you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste out, pushing me away so I give a space out. Dealing with a heart that I didn't break, I'll be there for you, I will care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know. Trying to run from that, say you're done with that on your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy and the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow. You won't ever have to worry. You won't ever have to hide. And you've seen all my mistakes. So look me in my eyes.
Cause if you let me, here's what I'll do. I'll take care of you.
Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. We are in New Orleans for Bayou Classic. So today is Friday, the day after Thanksgiving, and Dante and I drove from Baton Rouge because we went there for Thanksgiving to New Orleans today, and we'll be here until Sunday. And this is Dante's first Bayou Classic.
Shout out to Bombay, by the way.
Okay, anyway. But it's his first Bayou Classic, so if y'all don't know, I went to Southern University. Gotta support my HBCU. But yeah, so today's Friday. The first event today is the Battle of the Bands. So we're about to head out to that. I don't know if I'll be able to take my camera because first of all, it doesn't fit in my purse. They have a clear bag policy at the stadium. And yeah, so I don't know. But let me show y'all my outfit. So this is what I'm wearing, this Supreme hat. Target earrings that I always wear. I got this sweater from H&M. I just kind of like, you know, unbutton it and pinned it or whatever. And then these green cargos. Why is the lighting like that? Wait. Anyway, these green cargos from Zara and my Dunks from GOAT. So yeah.
Fresh.
Sorry if y'all couldn't really see that. You want to do an OOTD?
No.
Yeah. So. Perfect. He's wearing a cozy hat.
By my guy Yemi.
His brand just grew it jacket. You know
what I'm saying?
Zara jeans.
Apple watch with the, you know, gold around it.
Okay, whatever. And then he's wearing
off-white
blazers. So
my off-white watch.
Swaggy. Swaggy. Aren't we the cool kids? Alright, well yeah, so we're about to head out. And I'm gonna record either on the phone or the camera. Y'all gonna get some footage, okay?
We'll be right back. Let's go, Allie. Come on, Brady. Summer, I'm not gonna lie. I be watching your fucking Instagram, and I be feeling like a fucking fan. Summer girl gonna post her shit. And you be, I'ma shout out to Bombay.
Every time.
I fuck with you.
Shout out every
Bombay and like, man, every video.
Yeah. All right, let's go. Ready? Boom. Boom.
All right.
Are you ready or
what's
not? Let's go. Y'all gonna stop playing with Sabrina.
Oh, that
y'all not gonna play with Summer friend right, Sabrina.
Take it with
me, bro. All right, so it is later. What time is it? It's literally like, yeah, it's 3:30 a.m. 3:30, we are back in the room and we got some Popeyes. No Popeyes, we're eating it, or Dante's eating it still. Done with mine. And yeah, so today was cool. Battle Advance was really good. Southern did what needed to be done. Don't play with us. What you want to say? You want to say something? Rip. Stop. Dante loves an underdog, and that's what y'all need to know.
Okay? Thing about it, man.
Dante loves an underdog. So anyway, we went to the casino after. We went to the hotel, though. We went to the hotel first. We went to my friend's hotel, and we chilled, took some shots, drank over there, and then we came over here. I mean, then we went to the casino. And you said, how much money did I win? I played 100. And you know how, like, you play, you win, you lose, you play, you win. And I ended up coming out on top. So, totally, I won, like, $15, $20. Nothing crazy. But I came out with more than.
But you played. Went all the way to zero, and you came all the way back up.
I didn't. I never got down to zero.
25.
Don't do that. No, I never even got that low. Maybe I was thinking like 40, but anyway. So we did the casino, we went to Popeyes, we came back here. Everybody had a really good time tonight, though. It was cool. Everybody was lit. Everybody had a good time. And yeah, so we're about to take it on in and get ready, or not get ready because we finna go to sleep, but I'll see y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow is Saturday. It's honestly supposed to be raining all day tomorrow. I don't know how I feel about it. Like, y'all see my hair right now, like, in these little two buns. These two buns over here. So, I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow with my hair, but y'all will know when I know, okay? It's going to be raining. Like, it's like a 90-100% chance of rain tomorrow. So, yeah. Good morning vlog. It ain't even morning no more, honestly. It's noon. It's like noonish. We're about to get ready to go to the game. It's Saturday. And I'm not taking y'all with me because I literally can't even take the camera in the stadium. And my clear bag is too small to fit y'all. So yeah. But we're going to the game. I'll get footage on my phone. And hopefully I can take the camera out later, like after we get back from the game. But look at my hair, y'all. My hair looks crazy. Okay, you see these curls? I didn't even curl my hair. It's the humidity out here. It's insane. And it's raining today. Like, it's gonna be raining, like raining. So I feel like that was thunder I just heard, actually. Did you hear that?
Nah.
But anyway, let me show y'all the OOTD. So I'm wearing this cozy hat. That's Dante's. This top is from Aritzia. It's the Babaton top. And then the jeans are Good American from Nordstrom. The shoes are Dunks. And then I'll probably wear my blazer. Sorry. I probably put my leather blazer on with it. I'm not sure how cold it is or nothing outside, but yeah, so. And I really might put my hair in buns again, because it's a mess. But anyway, so yeah. So I'll see y'all at the game. Bye. From the game, oh my gosh. And so I did get footage from the game. It was so much fun. But y'all, I'm so glad I didn't take my camera to the game, because when we walked to the game, which was probably like maybe like a mile, we walked like a mile to the game, but it was pouring down raining, like pouring down raining, wind blowing. It was like 7-8 of us. We had 2 umbrellas, 2 ponchos between all of us. It was a mess, a literal disaster. But we got to the game and it was so much fun. Southern won. My school, we won. And yeah, so. I don't know. It was just cool. It was fun. I'm so tired though. Like my body is tight. Like I'm not even like, oh, let me go to sleep. Like my body physically is tired. So Dante and I came back to the room to chill out for a little bit. He's in the shower right now. And we stopped at the little corner store to get like some water back there. I got some chips, some zaps. Love these. And yeah, we're just chilling out right now, man. That's all we're doing. But we're supposed to go out later, so we're trying to figure out like our plans, where we're gonna go, what we're gonna do. But I'm definitely gonna take y'all wherever we go, cause I feel like the camera has only seen the inside of this hotel room. And you know, y'all gotta see some more. But yeah. So I'll probably shower in a minute and like lay down. Then I'm gonna pick y'all back up and we're gonna start getting ready. We're gonna get ready. Friend of the night out. And honestly, I don't really know what I'm supposed to wear out, because I didn't bring like no heels to wear to the club. I only have like my chunky black boots that I could wear, and I'm just like, do I wear those or so y'all, we gonna figure it out. But I'll see y'all in a bit. All right, y'all, so it is much later and we're getting ready to go out. Y'all see this hair and this ponytail because it got rained on. So yeah, we're getting ready to go out. We're going to Treehouse and we got a section and all of that stuff. So we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna bring my camera. So it should be fun. Let me show y'all the outfit. We're in this dress that I got from Zara. I wore this on my birthday. And then I'm just wearing my chunky black boots with it, because those are the only shoes that I have. And then I'll probably just wear my little black leather blazer. And then Dante's wearing a flannel and jeans and sneaks. So we're about to call our Uber and
hanging on my neck. The bracelet matches a set. My brother's name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net. My mama wish I would've went corporate. She wish I would've went exec. I still turn to a CEO, so the lifestyle she respect. Hey, two sprinters to Quebec. Chevy, ooh, and on Beck. They only giving niggas plus one, so I never pull up to the Met. You know I gotta bring a set. You know I gotta bring a G block. You know I gotta bring a D block. Cause you know how sticky it get. Hey. You know how sticky it get. Hey. You know how sticky it get. Hey.
Again, it's a rich thing.